Here's the brand new Advanced Self Protection Jammer, ASPJ, pod by DRDO for our fighter jets. The ASPJ contributes to full dimensional protection by improving individual aircraft probability of survival. Believed to be enabled with gallium nitride tech along with digital radio frequency memory, it shall complement IAF L8222 ASPJ, which successfully jammed multiple PAF F-16 AMRAAMs during PAF's failed raid after IAF's Balakot airstrike. DARE had developed the Trap, Trumpet, Tempest, Tusker Pod-based jammers which are in use with the IAF Mig-27s. They are primarily noise jammers coupled with the Tarang RWR. Being noise jammers, they had serious limitations with respect to power consumption, vulnerability to enemy detection, effectiveness against frequency hopping emitters. The Elta L/L8222 Airborne Self Protection Jammer, ASPJ, pods are a standard fit on the Su-30MKI, Jaguar, Mig-21, Mig-27 with the LCA also tested with it. It operates on the digital radio frequency memory, DRFM, principle where it receives, detects, classifies the signal waveforms, stores them, adds a delay and sends it back to the adversary emitter to be picked up, thereby giving incorrect range data and even azimuth if the scan patterns are known. In comparison with noise jammers, they have lower power consumption and are difficult to detect and counter. DRFM jammers severely degrade adversary radars and missile seekers.